NASCARs. Or NASCARs? That's a gas card? I want one of those. A nice gas card. I know, right? I'm still at 222. South Houston. We're gonna wait here for my guy in my Camaro. Then I don't know if he's bringing his friends. They said they were gonna meet us up, or that they were gonna meet us up here. But we got Diablo. He has to fill up really quick. Put a little bit of gas. You know what I mean? Cause cars kill gas. But yeah. So that's my guy right there coming up. Here, my boy just pulled up. He's got his Camaro SS. Y'all seen it before in previous videos, but yeah, apparently all the other dudes that were gonna meet us up, they're not gonna come through, so that's gonna suck. But yeah, so let's get to the meet. And we were detailing our car up here, and then the lady from in there, she was like, "This isn't a detailing shop, so can y'all get out? We're losing business." Okay. But yeah, she was like, "We're losing business. Can y'all get out?" I was like, all right, cool. Like, I'm not even tripping about it, you know what I mean? But, whatever. And now she's saying something again. I'm like, stop. But whatever.
So enough of that, but we're going to the actual meet now.
Just got to the car meet. We got a nice 2018 right there. We got another S550 right there. Dang. We got a lot of cars here. Let's check them out, shall we? Doing much talking, but yeah, there's a lot of people here. They're actually getting packed up, but look at all this. Pretty nice. Diablo parking right now. Peep my shitty parking, guys. I know I'm horrible. Whatever. Nice.
don't know how I feel about that.
Drive his shit like that too? Hell.
Yeah? That's crazy. I know. he pulled out that honk too and everything.
Where's he at? Alright. Did he go around? He did with your car, bro.
Where'd he go? That shit cut off?
God.
You never heard it like that, huh?
Nah, I'm only on the inside.
This yeah. Is
like a star. These two are you fine?
So the only time it really started is like, I was waiting on the gate to open in my apartment. And I cut it on when somebody came and like threw it in drive real quick and pulled up to the gate. And once it got back and it like caught, it was like, choo. And it shut on and I had to start it back up.
You ever thought about
like, man, other than that, they don't cut off.
Is this a stock star or are you going to get another
one? It's a stock star. Yeah, I'm going to get another one. That's
oh, there he comes right there.
Hey, it looked even better when you had the black ones on though.
Oh, what'd you do with them?
They at the house. I just gotta get some new tires here.
What the fuck? Yeah, what's your exhaust setup?
H-pipe?
H? Nah, bro, you chill. Nah.
Huh?
You lying to me.
Am I lying?
You lying.
Ain't got no headers, huh?
Nah.
The black
one does?
I ain't gonna lie, boy. Hey, Keith. Sitting there, that hoe just sitting there shaking. Mm-hmm. I was like, oh, this hoe feel like it.
Yeah, once he, I don't know, bro, because it was like when he tuned the idle at first, I guess he did it so, like, with the stock converter, it wouldn't be something. I'm like,
oh, my God. H5, shit. Security. He got security. Bro, chill. Oh! What was he doing?
Hey,
nah, fuck, bro.
Damn.
I ain't gonna lie, y'all. I'm just gonna leave, bro. I already know the security guard. Call the popo.
Man. Bro, chill. Oh, we got cops.
Oh,
shit. We got cops. I'm dipping. It's dipping. Cops, 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 cops. Right over there. Alright, let's go, let's go, let's go. Alright, dudes, well, we gotta get out because we got cops over here and I don't want to get in trouble for that bullshit, so let's get out. Just last day for the night, the cops came and they followed us to a couple more spots. Yeah, it sucks, but yeah, so this is all that's left. So we're just gonna head out, but yeah, so make sure you guys like, subscribe, and as always, bro, I'll see y'all next time. It's not gonna take me that long, trust me. Yeah, so we're just gonna head out, but take care, dudes.